In 1948, I began my school year in Canton School in beginners. Mrs. Ellie Miller was my teacher. My remembrance of that year and my first grade year is at Christmas time, she would write a letter to Santa Claus on this great big paper and post it on the outside of the window. The next day, we were all excited to find out what he replied to us the next day. And she would take that paper off of the window and read it to us. It was a very exciting time for us.